We are at the Outdoor FL Estate Collection, and we just finished another estate package where everything was redone. The pavers, pool, ceiling, columns, and cast stonework. And then a very impressive outdoor bar, which includes what we call the floating bar concept, where it looks like it floats on water using a beautiful river rock that's embedded. And then we use an Ipe wood, Brazilian hardwood, and then of course a cast stone poured concrete countertop to give it that clean look. In addition, as an accoutrement to that, what we've done is we've added a beautiful floating bar. This will all be filled in with landscaping so you don't see the legs or the columns. And what we have is a wonderful illuminated sea glass and Ipe wood bar where you can store things and entertain. To add to that, just when you're done swimming and having a good time and enjoying your area under the Pecky Cypress ceiling and watching TV, you can come over and do a little barbecuing. What we've done here is a 30-inch alfresco barbecue, which we've added a pergola that not only adds a beautiful accent to the home that's all pressure treated but finely sanded and stained. The additional benefit to doing a pergola like this is adding task lighting that can go in here that can give you that lighting you need at night and misters to keep you cool. What we've done after barbecuing is a wonderful 14-foot high custom shower, outdoor shower that has the same embedded river stone, outdoor shower with a cast stone surround. And then to give us a little bit of a meditating area, we've done another pergola attached to the house with a wonderful fountain to give us some ambiance. And then to tie it all in together, we've done a great gate here that's custom made. Thanks for visiting us in our estate collection. Come see us or call us at 779-005, area code 561. Again, 561-779-0005.